Hey there, I'm Maddy from the Hootsuite Academy team, and in the next few minutes, I'm going to show you everything you need to know to get started with Hootsuite. Buckle up. If you haven't already, you're going to need to connect some networks to get the most out of Hootsuite's features, and you can easily do that from the homepage at any time. Everyone's homepage might look a little different, but it's a great place to get a bird's eye view of your social landscape, see how your posts are doing, and quickly access your favorite tools. You can always find the rest of Hootsuite's powerful social tools in the nav bar. Let's start by drafting a post in Create. Here I can build posts to share across multiple networks, plus add captions and media, saving me time from moving between apps. For example, I have a post here and I want to share variations of it on LinkedIn, Instagram, and Blue Sky. I just select my networks and then cycle between them to adjust the copy and media included. I can add media from my computer or from the media library, which is connected to tons of my favorite apps like the Hootsuite Content Library, Dropbox, Giphy, and even my finished Canva designs. Now I have three unique posts for three different platforms. Before you publish, check out the AI hashtag suggestions. I like to use our AI tools to spell check my work and even give me some tips on how to make it stronger. Once I'm happy with my posts, I can immediately share my content or schedule it for later based on a recommended time when my audience will most likely be on. Looks like this time is the winner. Now, let's check out our social calendar in Plan, where you can see your released, drafted, and scheduled content across all your networks, helping you see what's ahead and find gaps in your content calendar. You can see the posts I just scheduled right here. And I can also spot a gap, so I'm just gonna quickly drag and drop an existing post, but we can also create a new post right in Plan. It's worth noting that you can change your calendar view or filter by things like social account or post status. I'd also recommend checking out Whiteboard, aka my team's creative playground. It's where we brainstorm, plan out post ideas, and collaborate. Once everything's mapped out, I just send them over to Create to polish them up and schedule. All right, so if the post ideas aren't coming and I'm dangerously close to doom scrolling, I'll head over to OwlyGPT for inspiration. OwlyGPT is my social know-it-all. It knows everything about my brand voice, industry, and what's trending on social. I can use it to come up with posts for any network I'm on, then send everything straight to Create to edit and schedule. It can even workshop my next big campaign, see what's trending in my industry, design images for my posts, and finish up that pile of dishes in my sink. Okay, maybe not that last one. If I want to explore what's trending or get a pulse on how people feel about my brand, my industry, or even my competitors, I'll head to Listening. I can easily search trending topics, which helps me ride relevant conversations and boost my reach. Or I can quick search for relevant keywords like industry terms, competitor names, and even those niche phrases only my audience would use. For example, I might search by company name to see how people are talking about us. I can spot shifts in volume and sentiment, dig into what's driving spikes, and discover the top themes people connect with my brand. That way, I can create fresh content that resonates with what my audience actually cares about, and even catch potential crises early. To keep track of my social performance, I use analytics. It gives me a quick snapshot of my brand's impact, lets me dive into overall performance, and even offers tips to level up my strategy. I love using Hootsuite's benchmarking tools too. They show me how I stack up against my industry and even my competitors. All of the best times to publish data that I mentioned earlier is housed here, so I can check in on what's working best and adjust my strategy. And when it's time to prove my strategy is working, the built-in report templates help me break down the data so my leaders can understand it. So now that my content is planned, I've sent my boss my all-star social performance reports, I'm ready to check my inbox. Inbox shows you all of your private and public social messages in one place. Like all of the messages. We're talking Instagram DMs, public comments, public story mentions, you name it. I see I have some messages in my queue, so I'm just gonna quickly reply now. And oh, here's a message that I'm not really sure how to answer. So I'm going to assign it to one of my colleagues to take care of. Finally, when it's time to advertise, I go to, well, ads. Here's where I manage and publish ad campaigns, plus I can boost old top performing posts to get more eyeballs on them. Or I can make ads from scratch and Create, like you would do natively, but with the extra bonus of being directly connected to Hootsuite, so I can use its advanced tools. I'll finish my ad and bam, it's already in my calendar, ready to be tracked in analytics alongside my other content. That's it for now. If you need more help, swoop over to Hootsuite Academy anytime to learn more.